Hey guys, it's NicoFry Games here. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be playing Animalia. It just previously released. I've been waiting for this game for quite a while. For quite a while. And it is similar to The Isle, a dinosaur survival game. And instead, you can be African animals. For carnivores, you can be a leopard and a lion for now. But for herbivores, you can be a gazelle, which is I am now. You can be a gazelle, a wildebeest, a African elephant, and a rhinoceros. And to be really honest, it's really good. It's not the best. It's only about 20 bucks right now in the Steam store. And the rain? It's really, really good. I really love the rain in this game. They did a really fantastic job with that. I do think they need to boost the graphics up a little bit. And it's really, really laggy right now. But if they work that out, it's really good. So let's us stop talking. Let's start playing as a gazelle. Hopefully we don't get eaten by lions. So here we go. So we're in right. Let us roll over here. And also I'm going to be doing a review of this game after this video, maybe tomorrow or the day after, but if you want to pick this up, it's really good. If you like The Isle. See if there's if we can get an antelope squad going. And the cool thing about this game is you can sprint and you here's a sprint. Oh my god, I am so fast. Look it. Yeet. Oh, that is so cool. So this is a trot, I guess. And then one is the call. This is really, really cool. I do like how they did this game with the, you can run and then you can sprint, which is really good. Alright, let's go find some water and some food so we can grow. What's our growth rate at? And also, these are points, so if you get points while you're growing, you can do that as well. Oh, we can grow already. Let's go. Oh man, that is awesome. Alright. Dang. Antelope grow really fucking fast. Crap. Antelope. Wait, we got some water down there. Let's go look at the water. Hopefully we don't get attacked by a leopard or... Let's go. Get to the water. Get to the water. I don't want to drown. Thank you. Thank you. that. No, 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 we need to find food. Go find some food! Let's go. Oh my goodness. We're so fast. Holy... Dude, I thought... Oh my goodness, we're so fast! That's it, that's gonna be the name of this, video. Fast. Fast gazelle running through the forest. Find food. Good so far. We need to, let me see. Where's our, stamina? We need to upgrade our stamina. And our health. We need to upgrade our health like crazy. Because our greatest advantage is speed right now. Wait, what the hell? Wait, I'm under attack? Run, 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 run! Run, Gazelle, run! We're under attack. How are we under attack? Oh, oh. Go, 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 go. Oh, oh, oh. It's getting dark. Oh, 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 oh. We're going, boy. We're going. We don't stop. We never stop. We have to get rest somewhere. Let's hide right here. Wow. I don't know who attacked me. I don't know if it was a lion or a leopard. But I got the hell out of there. Oh my goodness. Wait till our stamina's full. Let's this character. Let's look at the character. What is our oxygen? Need more oxygen and health. Dang, we're going fast. We're almost fully grown. We're almost an adult. Alright, I think we're good. We're good now. Alright. Thank you. We need to find food. Literally, that's our only problem right now. We're going west. Let's find food. Hey, there's a watering hole. Let's go. There's a lake. Interesting. Jump. There's gotta be food around here. Is that food? Yes, that has to be food. Jump. Yes, I can eat this. Wait. There we go. Yeah, we got the food. Now we just need more water. We good. We found food, we found water. And now we can grow again. Alright. We'll grow again. Now we're full. Now we're a full-fledged adult. Why am I being hurt? Alright. Why am I hurting? Why am I being hurt, though? I want to know why. Water. Food. Oxygen. Stamina. Health. Armor. Let's get armor. Why am I bleeding? I don't get this. Eat more food. Food. Let's see how fast we can go. Yoink. Oh, that is so cool. We're so fast. Ba-doop. Going south. Guess we'll follow this valley out. Yoink! Oh, that was the valley I was in. Oh, okay. The grass. Let's go see if we can find anyone else. There's 11 people on here. Okay. 11 people on here. Watering hole. Drink. Want you to drink. We need to find a herd. What is this area? It's a canyon area? I guess I know it's an antelope, except for me. Or a gazelle, however you say it. I'm bad at this. I am a gazelle, okay. I'm dumb. I'm just dumb. Guess antelope and gazelle are the same thing. Both in the deer family. Oh, here's the river. Dragonflies. Go to the route. Did I just poop? Oh my god, that was... Oh. I just pooped. I pooped. I didn't even know you can do that in this game. Alright. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go south. Bada boom, bada beep. find danger. Let's just sit and relax in the sunlight. I can have a first person view? Oh, that is gonna get me dizzy. No, 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 I don't wanna do that view. Around some more. I'm gonna end this video and then I'm gonna probably do a review on the next video, but yeah, it's, so far it's pretty solid. It's a pretty solid game. That's all I'm gonna say. I've been down there already. Let's go this way. Let's go to the east. Guys, I'm going to end this video right here. Leave a comment down below. Tell me what you think about this game, if this game is for you or not. It's still in early access, so there aren't a lot of animals that you can be, but if you like fast animals, the gazelle is for you in this game. Leave a comment down below, like and subscribe, and I'll catch you all next time.